late on the night before Christmas, when most boys and girls are in bed. We put on our gowns and our slippers, and we crept down the hallway instead. And there by the light of the fireside, we found him asleep in the chair, his feet on the table, his boots on the floor, and the firelight shone in his hair. As we stood there and stared, he awakened and jumped up and looked at the time. Here I sit keeping warm by the fireside, where I've so many chimneys to climb. He took out some parcels and presents, but where was the joy and the glee? For we saw that he stooped and he sighed as he tied the surprises all over the tree. So we slipped out and went to the kitchen and fixed up some mince pies and tea. And we all sat in front of the fire, Father Christmas and Kathy and me. We didn't have much time for talking, and we waved as we said our farewells. And we stood there and stared till we no longer heard the sound of the blues and the bells. Now always the night before Christmas, I remember that evening so well. And we leave out some tea and some coffee, and we leave out some mince pies as well. We never again found him sleeping, but always up high in the tree.